rightful answer.
Douse the royals, Tom!
On full aloft, man your seats! We're clear, Captain.
Trouble blowing in! Man of war, sir! Their ancients are Spanish! Seems to be alone, sir!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Captain has a helm.
Mains out! Let's go! Tops! Gallop!
Storm, Captain! Royal. Not bad!
Studs!
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts! We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
More sail! All sail!
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Addy? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
Gallants and royals! Loose and catch the wind!
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, Spaniards call it.
Off the rocks!
We're down to the ship!
in all top!
Reef the four men! Haul in the topsails!
All sails! You take it! Incoming fire!
Douse the topsails!
There's Hornigo. Getting close. Will be coming back.
Stop, I tell you.
So
mighty thin core sailing back there, lads. If we live out this day, by God, I'm flaying every last bit here.
Clear shot on us.
Steady up. Keep your backs together, lads. This fight ain't over.
Let's get it from here. Fish in a barrel, mate.
Oh, I've got a lovely clear shot.
Oh!
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing. Oh! You could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now, with nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Tamside better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell, huh? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.